A man is made by the quality of his enemies. My father, King Merrick, said that to Tien Logain once. However, I believe a man's allies truly make him superior to any foe. Tien Logain perceives Olay to be the gravest threat to Ferelden, yet the Blight is already here. The Darkspawn a very real problem now, and still, Logain does nothing. The Tien abandoned Kaelin, our king, along with the Grey Wardens at Ostagar, and yet claims to hold Kaelin's father, my father, Merrick, in high esteem. He claims the Wardens are responsible for Kaelin's death. The Tien has done great things for Ferelden, yes. But the hero of Riverdane has gone, and continues to ignore the real problem we Ferelden's face, the Blight. It's going to take all of Ferelden's strength to survive this Blight, but we will face it, and we'll defeat it! Please, contact your local Arl and tell him your support lies with the Wardens in the upcoming Landsmeet, and together, we'll build a stronger Ferelden for all.
To credit a couple people for helping me out with this, Anne Peterson was cue card lady of Ferelden. Nick Kelly was cameraman of Ferelden, and David Peterson, the fire guy, because that fire back there did not want to light, so he kept lighting it up for me for each shot. So just a special thanks to them. Thanks for watching.